Today is the last day of Finance Minister Pranab Mukherjee in the North Block, which houses Finance Ministry. Mukherjee is resigning as Finance Minister today. He is the UPA's presidential candidate. The veteran Congress leader will also resign from the primary membership of the Congress Party. Mukherjee will file his nomination papers on Thursday for next month's presidential polls.
Today, I stand ready to embark on a new journey. I feel honored and humbled on my nomination as a candidate to contest the presidential election by UPA 2, supported by Samajwadi Party, BSP, JDU, Shiv Sena, CPIM, Forward Bloc, and some other parties, for which election is scheduled to be held on 19th of July.
After the warm farewell to Pranab Mukherjee comes the cold reality for the Congress, who takes his place. The biggest concern is who heads the finance ministry. The economic scenario is gloomy, there's a policy paralysis, foreign investors are not too enthusiastic, and a liberal, pro-reforms, corporate-friendly FM is needed. Sources say that the party is keen that the Prime Minister continues as FM and presents the next budget. It's highly likely that he appoints more secretaries and presents it. Chidambaram does come close, but with controversies surrounding him, his shift next door may be difficult.
Many within the Congress are actually relieved that Pranab Mukherjee is shifting to Rashtrapati Bhavan, because they point out that his tenure as finance minister was not very illustrious. They also point out that perhaps a hands-on economist prime minister could actually improve the entire picture.
The other big worry is who becomes the leader of the Lok Sabha. In the run-up to 2014 Lok Sabha elections, new political affiliations are emerging. Allies are demanding, opposition belligerent. It requires the negotiating skills of Pranab Mukherjee to reach out to opponents to get important bills passed. So who could fit the bill? Seniority leaves Shinde and Jaipal Reddy. But Shinde is facing the other sheet and Jaipal Reddy is not seen as big enough. And all this requires a cabinet reshuffle and finding the right men. And while Pranab Mukherjee is smiling his way to Rashtrapati Bhavan, his party has reason to frown.